tertiary sites, the more data to be respected to the Buddha. The more data, Bhagavato, Arahato, Sama, Sambuddhasa. The more data, Bhagavato, Arahato, Sama, Sambuddhasa. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato sammasambuddhassa. Today we will read speech number 7. The four types of dhamma. Dhamma cittaka. With respect to function, there are four kinds of dhamma, namely productive dhamma, supportive dhamma, obstructive dhamma, destructive dhamma. So number one is productive karma. Productive karma is kusala also possible, akusala also possible. For the abilities and rebirth linking consciousness, and the poverty, the cause of existence. To produce vipaka, to reborn as a human, to reborn as a deva, to reborn as an animal, like that, any kinds of karma. So that is protective karma. After that, supportive karma. Supportive karma is cannot produce the result by himself. But for the karma, productive, for the productive karma, the sportive karma, sports, to have a longer time, to produce a longer time, like that. So, for example, now we are human, produced by productive karma. So, to be long life, not to have a disease, like that, if supports previous karma, that is upatthamaka karma. Possible to be kusala, possible to be akusala. So for the animal also like that, one kind of akusala karma produce animal life. So to be longer for that life, if the other karma sports, that is a sportive karma. Next one is obstructive karma. Obstructive karma also, that is disturbing the Janaka karma. For example, human life, not to be long life, getting in disease, giving in disease, give, not to have a balance about the four elements like that. So that is an obstructive khám à? Administrative account. So the next one is a administrative account. Administrative account is Yambali Upagataka. Upagataka is a totally cut off the productive account. If a productive account weak, the other account totally cut off for that. So that is according to function. There are four kinds of gamma. So here are some notes mentioned about the Janaka gamma. For the reward linking gamma, only like a Kama Vacha only can produce without the linking. For example, Vanadipada sometimes trying to kill but not die. So that is a winner called Kama Vacha. If you produce that fast, if it dies, that Vanadipada Kama can produce a woeful state. Like that. So, for the productive gamma, need to have a gamma beta. But for the sportive gamma, although not have a gamma beta, can produce. For example, you trying to kill, but the beings not die. That is Agusla gamma anyway. May not produce, may not be able to produce, but can be supportive gamma. Supportive gamma. In the same way, sometimes want to offer something, but not really happen later because of something you cannot offer. Anyway, some kusala might arise within you. That gamma may not produce a life, but I can support to be longer to get something like that in a human life. So such a karma we say no karma, no mature karma. So mature karma only can produce life. If no mature, only can be supportive karma. Sometimes in a dream, we kill something. Like that. So, those gammas are not mature gamma. May not be productive gamma, but possible to be supportive gamma. Supportive gamma. So, about the obstructive gamma. Like that, some people, although they are human, reborn as a human, but they are blind from the mother one. That is some gamma obstructive. Like that. Some people are like that, they disturb teachers, parents. Those people are mostly cannot be successful in life because of obstructive karma. So another one is that you may know Ajata Sattu in the Samanya Palasoka. Ajata Sattu is killing his father. So that karma can produce the life in the hell. In the hell is Avijja. Avijja is the deepest hell can be reborn. But because of listening Samanya Palasoda, supporting Sasana, not reborn in the deepest hell. Only, the other hell. Not so long, not so suffering. So listening in Dhamma is obstructive karma. Obstructs to the good karma, a bad karma. Cannot cut totally, but a little bit reduce only. So that is Ajanta Sadhu. Ajanta Sadhu, now he is in the hell called Osada, not Awiji. Awiji is the deepest one. If he not listen, he doesn't listen, Samyapalasoda will go to the deepest hell called Awiji. Because of listening in Dhamma, he reborn another hell. So, listening in Dhamma cannot cut totally, but just obstruct. So, about the destructive karma, upakataka, you can know about the Ingulimala. Ingulimala is killing 1,000 people. So, about 1,000 people. So, that karma can produce a woeful state. But later, he ordained as a bhikkhu, practice Dhamma, God's Mega Arahatship. So, that Kusala karma cut off his killing karma, totally not reborn in the woeful state. So, that is a destructive karma. So, another is Devadatta. Devadatta is, first of all, he ordained as a bhikkhu practice, he got a jhana. Also, he has a psychic power. That is a Kusala karma. But later parts, he persuaded Ajanta Sadhu to kill his father. So at that time, from that time on, he has a lot of Akusala. So later Akusala cuts previous Kusala. Later he loses jhana. Totally not happen like that. That is a destructive karma. Another thing is like Chakupala Bande. He practiced diligently about 12 years, totally no sleep. So because of this, he has eye problem, data parts. So the physician told him to put the eye drop. But although put the eye drop, no cure. So physician see his situation. He not lying down. Because of this, I cannot cure. You should lie down to cure. I cannot lie down. So after that, he become blind. Why he have to be blind? Previous life, in one life, he is a physician. So, he trying to cure the patient. After something curing, the patient don't want to give money. So he make her blind. So because of that karma, he have to be blind. So, this productive karma produce eye sensitivity. But because of that Akusala karma cut off the eye sensitivity. That is destructive karma. So, another one is Bande Moggallana. Bande Moggallana also he has a psychic power a lot. Very powerful, but near that moment, later parts, the thieves kill him. Because of, in previous life, he trying to kill the mother and father, because of that karma. So, the thieves totally cut off in his life. So that account, such a kind of karma we call destructive karma. Cannot stay longer time. So another one is you may know Bimbisara, the father of Ajanta Sadhu. So his son, Ajanta Sadhu, captured his soul like the feet, surface of a feet cut off. Why he got such a problem? In the previous life, he stepped with the slipper like that on the pagoda place, on the place that put the flowers. So because of that karma, he have to be cut after that passed away like that. So such a kind of karma is we call destructive karma. Destructive karma. So some karmas can produce life, some karmas can spot, some karmas can do or obstructive. Obstructive is not totally cut off, but just disturbing. Destructive karma is totally cut off. That is a different sense. So because of this, in life, we need many kusala karma. Some people think, Lotus Day is only near death moment importance. Yes, to produce in life, near death moment is important. But a sportive karma we need. Some people we see just a human, not like a human. Very suffering. Very lower quality. So, yeah, productive karma is okay, produce a human life. But, supportive karma is not okay. And like that. So, some produce, life is like a dog, but they have a better life. Because, kusala karma support them, like that. So, because of this, we need many kinds of karma. Some are waste spot. So, obstructive or destructive also the same. So, if we do action badly, we may that karma will cut off or kusala karma will cut off. Devadatta also have to pass away earlier time because of disturbing to the Buddha like that. And sometimes for some people, like Bodhisattva is ascetic, the other king want to disturb Bodhisattva, trying to disturb, catch a hand, leg, everything. After that, trying to go out. After a little go out and the earth, he sink into the earth. So because of their bad action, present karma cut off his life like that. So we need a good action in present karma. If present karma is very strong, that kusala karma may cut off kusala karma we have. May support kusala karma. So, like that. So, productive, supportive, obstructive, destructive, all can be kusala. Also can be akusala. Akusala. So, kusala karma will produce a good life. Akusala karma will produce a bad life. In the same way, kusala karma will support a good life, akusala karma will support a bad life. Like that. So obstructive also the same. Kusala karma will obstruct, akusala karma will obstruct kusala karma. The strategy was also the same. So next one. Next one is, weighting. Next four group is weighting gamma. Weighting gamma is a Ruka gamma. Ruka gamma is like Benjanandriya, killing mother, father, killing mother, father, Arhanda, disturbing into the Buddha, like they wanted, breaking in Sangha, breaking in Sangha. This is five. This is five is a Vaiti Gamma. Vaiti Gamma means, if someone have that gamma, after positive, we surely will go to the hell. The other gamma cannot produce, like Ajahn Sadhu. Actually, if he didn't kill his father, by listening in Buddha's teaching, he can be Sotapanna or like that, can be noble person. But because of killing, he cannot get improvement. After passing, we surely will go to the hell. So, that is a Vaiti Gamma. Vaiti Gamma will produce the life of past. The other gammas cannot produce. That is about the Akusala. About the Akusala, Mahagata Gamma. Mahagata Gamma is a Rupa Vajra Gamma and Arupa Vajra Gamma. If you have such a gamma, the other gamma cannot produce life. So if you have a jhana, so that jhana will produce life. You will be Brahma. The other gamma cannot produce, although they have. So, so about the Vaiti gamma, Agusala side, Benjanandriya gamma, killing mother, father, Arahanda, disturbing Buddha, breaking in Sangha. Kusala side is Rupa Vajra Kusala and Arupa Vajra Kusala. No mentioned Lokottara Kusala, Mecca. Why? Mecca is a cut off life. No productive gamma. Mecca will cut off life. No more life. So, no mentioned about the Mecca gamma. So next one is a death proximate gamma. Then the proximate gamma is, if someone not have a weighty gamma, then the proximate gamma will produce life. So then the proximate gamma is like that. In any other moment, you may remember some gamma. So that is also possible. Another one is not remember, just do not. Like that. So two ways. Next one, have two gamma. You always do some gamma. That is also habitual gamma. Gamma not always do, only one time do, one time did. But you remember many times. Only obvious in your mind. I have done this. For example. Especially if you do some kind of gamma. So like, Vinirupa Sutta, one day we ask to do the Buddha. Kesa diwa saradosa zirabonyan pavodati. Like that, means, for who can get a kusala always. Completing with the Dhamma, with the practice, can they get the one life, like that. So who can choose a kusala day and night every time? Who can get the one life because of that karma? So at that time, the Buddha told him, Aramaropa. Aramaropa is something compound, maybe monastery compound. They do plantation, 就给这些 shade, plant 这些的 trees.、So, shade trees and fruit trees offer to the Sangha. So that is also what a kind of Kusala. Vaniropa. Vaniropa means、maybe in, even in the forest, plant shade trees, fruit trees,、for the every beings.、Another one is Setu Karaka, making a bridge. Making a bridge.、Another one is Pabencha. Pabencha is、the water to drink. In the ancient time, water tank to drink. Not like a minobi. Like nowadays, drinking water. Like that. Some are lake,、like a pond. Like that. In the ancient time, pond is a drink, take a bath, everything. 、Another one is a kuti, like that, dwelling place. So, if someone do such a kind of karma, can increase kusala day and night. Why? That object is always exist. If you are place you do, you can see every time. People is using, or people is using, you are my happy, and like that. You do only one time, but you are Remember always. So such a karma also, habitual karma. Just one time, but because of you are thinking, seeing, so, may become many times. Look at that. So next one is, reserve karma. Reserve karma is what we call kadatta karma. Except the previous dream.The other than previous dream, just to do something. A bit weak. If there is no other karma, the reserve karma will produce for your life. Like that. That is according to time, four kinds of karma, according to time. So next one is, next the group.Next group is,with respect of the time of taking effect. There are four kinds of karma, namely, immediately effective karma. Immediately effective karma is, can produce, the effect in this life. You do know.You get kusala now, like that. So, these are only very strong karma. You can get, such a benefit suddenly. Not oppressed by opposite karma, because of some conditions are very special.So, your karma is very strong. So, if so, can get in this life. Even in kusala, even a kusala. For example, about the kusala. If you have a property, you get a righteous way. You have a faith. So, the receiver also, Nagami and Arhanta.Go into the absorption, Nirodha Samapatti. After 7 days, get up. If you have a chance to offer. To offer, can get immediately the benefit. So, because of very special, like that. That is very obviously can get. So, properties have become from the wooden to become gold and like that. So, very strong karma. So, that is a very obvious thing. But if you do some special kusala, maybe sooner or later you may get, may not be so obvious. That is according to your karma, how much is strong for the karma. In the same way, about the bad karma also like that. Bad karma also sometimes, previous ones, the water that can trying to kill the ascetic who has forbearance. So cutting hand, cutting leg, and everything. So suddenly, go into the hell. So that is the immediately karma, effective karma. So because of very strong kusala or very strong akusala, if so, can get immediately effective karma. So according to Abhidhamma way, according to sequence, the past jhavana is produced for this life. Past jhavana. Because we have seven jhavana. Past jhavana is for this life. Abhidhamma say like this. So on whatever you do, kusala, you have seven jhavana. Nine seven jhavana. First jhavana is for this life. So if you or originally you have some kusala in the past, those kusala also will be used for this life. In this life, you do kusala. First jhavana also will be used for this life. So if you have a kusala in the previous life, now also you are doing some kusala. If so, you will get the results. You will get the results. I like some people, if you do something a little good, so results suddenly come. Some people are also do good things long time, that no yet come. Maybe previous karma is have a different sense. So for example, if a king go to forest to practice, surely many people will support him. If a poor man go to forest to practice, maybe may need the time. After a long time, okay. But you cannot get suddenly like that. In the same way, famous people, whatever they do, very obvious. Because they have a previous karma. If some people not have a previous karma, they need the time. After a long time, they get a result. So, next one is subsequently effective karma. That is after past away. Some karma after past away will produce. Next life. Next life will produce. So according to Abhidhamma way, the seventh jhavana is for the next life. Seventh jhavana. So, one karma only can produce one life for the rebirth linking. But for the cause of existence, one karma can get many benefits. You know, rebirth linking is like one karma can reborn only one life. But in that life, for example, getting food can be many times. For example, if you offer the food one time, for example, one consciousness arises, that consciousness can produce one life only. But in the life, you can get food again and again, possible. So one karma only one life, but in the life, that is we say the cause of existence. Between Every Sunday and Tuesday, you can get many, many times. As a result, you are karma. Like that. So killing is also the same. So because of killing, because of that one karma, you will get a woeful state. Only one life. But in the life, may kill you again and again, someone. That is possible. So, one karma only can produce one life. But in the life, a lifetime may disturb you many times. Like that. So, next one is indefinitely effective karma. That is their translation. So, some karmas are not for next life, after next life. Maybe this life is number one, next life number two. From number three to until the nirvana. When have a chance to produce effect. So, because of this, whatever we do, karma, some karma will produce for this life. Some karma will produce for the next life. Some karmas are not have a chance to produce for this life, next life, only from that life until nirvana, like that. So, next one is defunct karma. Defunct karma is invalid or ongoing. Ahosi karma. Ahosi karma is cannot produce result effect. For example, like in Gulimala, killing many people. Because when you gain arahatship, that karma become ahosi karma. Ahosi karma cannot produce. So some karmas are possible to be ahosi karma. For example, we also staying like that easily, thinking here and there. So, that is some akusala. So, those akusala is very less karma. You are just thinking here and there, not so strongly. So, those karma may not produce if we have another big karma. Actually, everybody have a kusala, akusala, big karma. Most of big karma will produce life. So those small karma may not have a chance to produce life mostly. Because of this, those karma will be ahosi karma. Ahosi karma. So you walking, something thinking, not so seriously here and there. Sometimes you may think about the Buddha image. Sometimes you may think about the movie, like that, the entertainment, about the food and something, like that. Those are not so much commitment. So we may have other strong karma to produce next life. So other strong karma will produce life. Those small karmas are sometimes only may have chance because they are very weak. So mostly become ahosi karma. So in the same way, if someone become arahatship, so no more cannot produce life. So all karmas are become ahosi karma. So about this, in the Mahanarada Jataka. There is two person. One is a king. At that time, Bandi Ananda is the daughter of king, princess. So Bandi is Sariputta is a slave. Devadatta is the leader of army. So, one time king go to the ascetic. Ascetic told Dhamma talk, wrong view. No need to do kusala, akusala. Everybody, whoever wise and foolish, after some period, will be pure, will be free from samsara. No need to practice. Already fixed it like that. No kusala karma, no akusala karma, he teaches. At that time, Vanisaripoda is a client, he is a slave. Oh, that would be correct. Because I remember my life. In the previous life, I have done a lot of kusala. But I become slave, you know. So, according to my habit, I'm still doing kusala. Although I saw like this. So, why happened like this is, that previous karma, the karma in the previous life, no yet produce result. He becomes slaves is a long time ago, in the Kasapa Buddha time. The one bhikkhu in the forest, losing the road. So at that time, Vanisaripoda is losing the cow in the forest. He find out the cow, from getting angry, become very tired. At that time, Bhikkhu asked him, where is the road to go to the village? So, at that time, when Sai Buddha told the Bhikkhu, oh, you are very talkative. That is like a slave. Because of that karma, long times ago, that karma produced this life. We become slave. So, previous karma, no yet produced. So that is it. But he cannot see long time ago, only he can see one line. So another one, Devadatta Dubi, lead our army also. Yeah, that is, it can be correct. Previous life, I saw killing cows many times. He has done. But now I'm lead our army. Like that. So, because of this, this teaching may be correct. So, he spot ascetic. Why he have to be like this? So, in one jetiya, he has offered the one flower garland in one life. So, that karma produced this life. Killing cow in the previous life, no yet produce result. So, that is their case. So at that time they can, okay, if you are correct like this, I will go back my palace. I will enjoy. I not take care of the country. Even you, I cannot pay respect. Because you say no kusala, no akusala. Why I will pay respect to you? I not pay respect, I will just go back, I will enjoy with the sensual pleasures. Like that. So at that time, Vandi Ananda is a lady, the daughter of king. Vandi Ananda in that life, he can remember seven lives. In the past and in the future. Both. He can remember. So, that is not correct. So he, and also can remember my lives. One is a hare, one is a cow, goat, monkey, another one is like a pandika is a no man, no woman. So one is the female deva, like that. So he can remember. He can remember because of Agusra Dhamma, he has done. He has done Dhamma Isumai Chachara. So in one life, because of this, he has to suffer. He told his father about that. But not a believer. not a believer. Later, he says something saying, if there is Gopas, come to me. ready to give a Dharma talk. So at that time, Bodhisattva is a Brahma. When Brahma comes to the king, give a Dharma talk. So later the king changed again to have a right view. So such a Dharma is related to this karma. So sometimes we do karma, not produce the life. So in the same way, some beings are in the hell. They cannot do any kusala. But after suffering a long time, previous kusala they have done. That is what we call aparapariya karma. Aparapariya karma is indefinitely effective karma. So that karma produces life. Like that. Animal life. If lion, tiger, they are always killing like that. So, most of beings are not have a kusala karma. But after suffering a long time, previous karma, kusala karma will produce a good life. Like that. So these three kinds of group, or 12, these are Sotanda way, Sotanda way, not Abhidhamma way. Although we are teaching Abhidhamma book, that is a Sotanda way, not Abhidhamma way. Sotanda way is not so accurate. Abhidhamma way only accurate. And the other one is Abhidhamma way. The other one is with respect to the place in which the effect takes the place. There are four kinds of karma, namely Amolisam karma, Akusala. That is according to place. Amolisam karma will produce a woeful state. That is a sure. Like that. If they have a chance to produce an effect, will produce a woeful state. So, that is a bit of my way, very sure. Next one is a wholesome karma, pertaining to the sense sphere, karma ujra kusala. Next one, wholesome karma pertaining to the fine material sphere, Upavachara Kusala. Wholesome karma pertaining to the immaterial sphere, Arupavachara Kusala. So these four is according to place, according to their own place. When they produce the result, will produce their own place. So we shall read the next one, number 8, with number 8, Ahorisama Kama. Ahorisama Kama is threefold according to the door of action, namely bodily action, verbal action, and mental action. So according to doors of action, threefold, verbal action, bodily action, and mental action. So Akusala can be three. When you speak, when you do, or when you think. So, possible three actions. Killing, stealing, sexual misconduct are bodily actions. Generally, occurring through the door of body, known as bodily intimation. So, killing, stealing, sexual misconduct are mostly, generally, that is a bodily action. We say generally. Sometimes, mind speaking also possible. Mind speaking also possible. But generally, bodily action. Next one. False speech. Slandering. Slandering is a divisive speech. Harsh speech. Frivolous talk. Frivolous talk is maybe useless speech. Verbal actions generally. occurring through the door of speech, known as vocal intonation. So that is mostly by using a mouth. Mostly, but some are writers, some are show pictures, show body reaction also possible, but mostly. Next one is covetousness. Covetousness is in Bali, abeja. Abeja is thinking others' property. How can I get others' property? Just thinking, no do action. So want to get just like others' property, no problem. But if you think, how can I get like that? So if so, you are finding the way to get. No, you steal. If steal, go to the stealing. But no, you steal, just thinking. That is also akusala karma. That is what we say covetousness, very greedy. Next one is ill will. Ill will means anger, a kind of anger. Hate other people, just hate, no your problem. But if you think, how to harm him, no you do, just thinking how to harm. So that is ill will, become karma. And next one is wrong view. Wrong view is also, if you have a wrong view, that is also karma in mind. Wrong view is many types, but three types is mature karma. Three types is if you remove a result, or if you remove a cause. If you remove a result and cause, we say three types, but actually only one. The spelling cause and effect. No good deed, no bad deed. No cause and effect. Whatever you do, no problem. If you have such a wrong view, then that is like akusala karma. Very serious. Just you think self, soul, that is no problem. Wrong view, but not much work karma. Possible to get a better life. Some religion, they believe in self. But they still believing in good karma and bad karma. So they may do dana, sila. They can get human and deva, brahma, like that. They cannot get nirvana because they are soul, no ananda. So they still can do kusala. Such a wrong view is not much a problem. Cannot produce woeful state. So if someone think, totally no good deed, no bad deed, no cause and effect. If they think that is a wrong view, which can produce a woeful state. So, that is an unwholesome karma. So, according to Chaita, 12 Chaita, you know, 12 Chaita, Chaitasika, Chaitasika is a 14. 14. So according, this is something showing action. Showing action. Some people thinking is like that. Stealing is no problem. Being found by other people. So that is the only problem. Because of camera, only they think a problem. If no have a CCTV, no problem. I think. So if no CCTV, they think it can do like that. So because of this one kind of quality, you may know arahant, Buddha's quality. One definition is araha. Raha is a secluded or hidden place. A is a no. No hidden place. Because he has a fully understanding. Every akusala, although you do in a secluded place, or obvious place, will produce a bad result. The Buddha knows clearly. Because of this, even a hidden place, don't dare to do evil thing. So, that is a no hidden place. So some people are very, very some famous people. They are thinking is Agusta is only in front of many people only. In a secluded place, no problem, they think. Nobody know. No, cannot get the results. So they dare to do in a secluded place. They think that they are wise men themselves, but they don't understand fully about the Agusta Dhamma. Because of this, they dare to do. For the Buddha, about the Agusta Dhamma, he has a fully understanding. Although other people know or not know, evil things, evil things will produce a better result. Because of this, to do evil things for him, no hidden place. So that is one quality, arahant, like that. So, no hidden place. So that is Agusta Dhamma. If someone do this Agusta Dhamma, that Dhamma will produce woeful states. Woeful states. So according to place, Agusta Dhamma, number one. Next one. By way of rules and consciousness, killing harsh speech and ill will, springing from the root of hatred. Dosamula. Yeah, killing is mostly because of dosa, harsh speech, ill will. Ill will is want to harm other people. So, mostly, the root of hatred, because of anger, mostly too. Sexual misconduct, covetousness, and the wrong view from the root of greed, lobha mula. Lobha mula. Because of lobha, do sexual misconduct, covetousness, wrong view. At least that is generally, mostly. The remaining four arise from the two roots. Dosa mula and lobha mula. Dosa is anger, lobha is greed. The other one is among ten. The other four is because of two roots. That is like a false speech. False speech is sometimes because of anger, sometimes because of greed, want to get something. Sometimes because of anger, hate someone, don't want to say truth, like that. So, he are not mentioned about the delusion, moha mula. Why? If there is a dosa mula, surely have a moha mula. Moha is a delusion. So, if someone do agusta because of deluded, because of not knowing the thoughts of agusta, they dare to do. So, moha is always have. Because of this, no need to mention. Like that. So, there is a Myanmar saying, among the monastic students, so some students are always fighting, bully other people. So the time crying, one person crying, one crying, the abbot shouted, because of fighting who and who. So one person always, he is included. He always bully other things. So next time, the abbot ask, who are they? Only the other one only say, one person no need to say, always he bully. Like that. So means, only, not always one only need to say, like that. So moha is like that, bully one always. So, no need to mention. Whatever you do, agusta mai, you have a delusion. Delusion is not knowing true cause. Like avijja. Avijja and moha the same. So if someone dare to do agusta, they don't know the result of agusta well. So like that. So next one is a wholesome karma of the sense sphere. Wholesome karma is according to consciousness, you know. Ay, ay kainos ako sila. Falbo ako sila. Ay, chine rootless. 24 kama o chara ako sila. Among yung 24. Kusla A, Vibhaga A, Kriya A. Kusla A is according to consciousness. So, according to consciousness is not clear. If we say like this, more clear, you know. For example, gamma of this sense sphere is threefold according to the doors of action, namely, bodily action pertaining to the door of the body, verbal action, mental action, like that. So similarly, it is a threefold S. Another one can say, previous one is according to action, bodily, verbal, and mental. Mental. So, all the bodily action may say like that, avoiding killing, stealing, sexual misconduct, avoiding. So, verbal action may say avoiding false speech, slandering, harsh speech, and frivolous talk. Mental action, instead of covetousness, no covetousness. Ill will may say no ill will, wrong view, no wrong view. Like that. So, right view. So, in Bali, we say, abeja, anabeja. Vyavada, avyavada. Wrong, mecha deity, sama deity. Changing. So, sometimes this we say, ten kinds of akusala. Ten kinds of akusala. Killing, stealing, sexual misconduct, false speech, that's the 10 kinds of akusala. Yucharita. 10. If you say avoiding killing, avoiding stealing, that is the 10 kinds of akusala. So according to action. So you have a body, you can do action. Good. You have a mouth and you can speak. To be good. You have a mind. If you want to get a kusala, easy to think. Just to think. So, there is a Nyuma saying, to be loved. To be loved, the mouth. To be loved, we have a mouth. Also, do we hate it? We have a mouth. do we love it? We have a small mouth. Do we hate it? We have a small mouth. So in the same way, to get a kusala, we have a small mouth. To have a kusala also, we have a small mouth. So, by using the mouth, you can speak badly, you can speak in good way, like that. So, in the same way, you have body, can be good, can be bad. You have mind, can be good, can be bad. What you want to think, what you want to speak, what you want to do action, like that. So, this body is can say dangerous if we do akusala. So can help you if we do kusala like that. So some people helping other people, some people disturbing other people by using this body or this mouth and this mind like that. So similarly, it is threefold S. Mentioned another way about the Kama Ujra Kama, giving dana, virtue, sila, meditation, bhavana. Meditation here means before getting in jhana. Before getting in jhana. Jhana is Rupa Ujra Kama, not Kama Ujra Kama. Kama Ujra Kama is now you practice. Some people say we not improve. Like that. If someone can definitely come over here to Slack, you can produce a human and they want life. If you know how to do that. But okay.
Huh?
If you got a jhana, that is a no kama vajra kama. That is a rupa vajra kama. Like that. So before getting in jhana is bhavana is a kama vajra kama. So whenever you know that breathe, that is a kusala mind, a kind of kusala mind, rise within you. That karma will produce a human, they want life. So, when we do dana, that kusala karma rise within us. When we do morality, avoiding, killing, stealing, that karma arise. So, when we meditate, before getting in jhana, we get this kusala. So, but it is eightfold according to the class of consciousness. A Mahakusala Chaita. Yeah, according to Chaita, if we say, a kind of Kusala Chaita. So sometimes we need to say, in Vidma teaching. So Chaita not mentioned. How to perform that Chaita. So you do Dana, you do Sila, if you do Bhavana, that is data arising within you. Like that. Next one. It is also tenfold. Yes. Another way to say about the karma, chara karma. Giving, virtue. Virtue is like five precepts. For the samnira precepts, like that. So meditation. Next one is reverence. Reverence is bhajayana. Bhajayana is a reverence or respect. Respect is because of age, because of quality. If you pay respect with the pure mind. Pure mind means some people respect some senior ones, quality ones, because of they want to get properties someday, want to get helping with such a desire. Not really respect. If so, cannot get reverence, kusala. Kusala. So, reverence means for the elder one, according to age, according to quality, with the pure mind, welcoming, giving a seat, like that, if you do, that is reverence. Next one is service. Viyavicca. Viyavicca is for the elder one, according to age, according to quality, and sick person. For the sick person. If you do service, that is with pure mind, that is also kusala. Next one is transference. Transference of merit, sharing merit, vadidana. Vadidana also, you have a merit, kusala, you want to share with other people. So, if you share with other people, so that is, you can get such a kusala mind, kama ostra kusala. Next one is rejoicing in others' merit. Rejoicing in others' merit, they may share, they may not share with you. No problem. Just, you not have jealousy, envy. You rejoice, happy with their merit. If so, you got a kusala. They share and not share is no important. No important. Although they share or they not share, you can get a kusala. Only you are saying you to be happy. Next one is hearing in the Dhamma. Listening in the Dhamma. Listening in the Dhamma also, he mentioned some quality. By listening in Dhamma, I will have a benefit for the future life and present. So you can think. Another way is by listening in Dhamma, I will be knowledgeable. At that time, I can give others for instruction. Instruction for others. So for yourself, for others, if you want to get Dhamma, listening in Dhamma also puts your mind. Some people may have other aims sometimes, or people may think, if I listen to Dhamma talk, people may think I'm paid one like that. That rarely may happen like that. Sometimes it's possible some leaders approach senior bandits because they understand senior bandit has many followers. Many followers. So they go to the pagoda, they go to the senior bandits to lead the people, not because of their faith. Sometimes. So if so, cannot get. Pusla. Their aim is to persuade the people. So next one is the Dhamma Desana, talking in Dhamma talk. Talking in Dhamma talk also, have some rules. Generally can say kusala, but if aiming to get gains, to get respect, that is not pure mind. With a pure mind, want to show benefit for others, if so, can get kusala, like that. Not only listening in Dhamma talk, other listening in listening in some beneficial teaching, not just the Dhamma, beneficial teaching about the health, something that is also good. So teaching in Dhamma is a good, not only Dhamma, teaching other benefits of Dhamma about the health, maybe mathematics, useful thing. That is also good, they can get a good smart. Next one is straightening out one's views. One's views is that is a right view. Right view is knowledge, thinking, like that. Have a karma result. Have a good deeds, bad deeds. Have a pure and dirty, like that. If you think like that, that is the right view. That is also kusala. Kama vajra kusala. So, right view is especially with knowledge, with wisdom. But a kind of kusala is four with wisdom. The four without wisdom. So, if so, right view is may not be possible without wisdom. But here mentioned, before and after is possible without wisdom. So having a right view at that time, with wisdom. Because a good deed is a bad deed, if you know that is with wisdom, with the understanding. Before and after is according to habits, you are doing dana like that. So before something to do dana, you may know that is a good deed. That have a result. Sometimes you may not think just of like that. So before and after may not have knowledge. So because of this, right view possible without knowledge or with knowledge. Especially before and after is possible without knowledge. So that is the Gamma Ostra. Gamma, now finish. So, here is something good, not only Chaita, mentioned that two kinds of job, to produce, akusala, to produce, kusala, more understand. Just the Chaita, counting Chaita, how to perform whatever you don't know. And that's a, not so dull, just a rhythm like that. So sometimes mind we don't know. Oh, when we do dana, the mind arise generally. Like that, can say like that. But sometimes you know we are doing dana just moving, thinking it's about the other people to harm. If so, according to Vedama, that is not Kusala. But generally, if you do dana, mostly may arise a donation mind like that. But sometimes we are losing concentration. You know, even meditating, sitting, other people may have been you are married, but thinking here and there. Thinking here and there. So, in the studying monastery, yeah, there are many young bhikkhus. So, one is like a very close disciple of me. So he occasionally come to me to the meditation center, meditates. So, once after he meditated, go back, he's studying monastery. So sometimes the students are daytime sleep, covering his head. So in the hall, sometimes the teacher check who are reading book or who are sleeping. So at that time, most of students are sleeping and time to get up. So the teacher reads to wake up. So, for him, no beats. So the teacher told, oh, this person is meditating. Like that, actually, he is sleeping. Because of his habits, although he is sleeping now, because of previous habit, the teacher thinking meditating. So, don't dare to beat. So sometimes action and mind is different. So if you learn just soda, if you sit, you may think, oh, that is good. That is good. So may not be correct. Although you are sitting, if you are thinking here and there, so that is not meaning meditating, not meaning kusala. So like that. So sutta is emphasizing action, general knowledge. So Vidama is deeper in detail in mind what happened based on that. Because of this, some people they write a cartoon. So one person is in the farming land, another one called him. So let's go to the church or do that. To the church to get a kusala. Yeah, so the person say, the person in the church remembering farming. Another person is in the farmland, but remembering to the church, which is better. Which is better, like that. Maybe sometimes you are staying at home, you may remember to the center or monastery. So sometimes you are staying in the center, if you remember home. So sometimes possible to be like this. That is my question. You need to give an answer. I ask him first, do you? Yeah, we should stop according to time. If there is a question, you can ask. Yeah. Mm. Mm. That is, you no need to know seven jhavana. Producing. For the next line. That is according to technique only mentioned. We are no need to do, we should try to do kusala only. So, for example, now you are listening to Dhamma talk. Many seven jhavanas arising, many seven jhavanas arising. So, seven jhavanas arising now. So, among seven jhavana, first jhavana is for this life, the seventh jhavana is for the next life, the middle, the five in the middle is for the third life. So, that is what is Buddha's teaching only. You no need to know which one is which. You, because not always have seven jhavana. What you want to know? Which one? Now you are listening, you are seven jhavana rising. Which one is many times, many lines, seven processor. Like ER process, seven other consciousness also rise, but the jhavana is seven times. Always arising seven times, not only one process, many times. So anyway, among that, first one will produce for this life, if you have a chance. So, if you have a chance means, for example, now you are listening in Dhamma talk, so, first jhavana is will help to produce this life. So, now whatever you get, you may get, you may not get. So that means, if you have a chance means that, for example, if you have a strong kusala. So, these listening Dhamma talk may not be so strong. So, like you offer Buddha, Vichika Buddha, who gets up from the Nirodha Samapatti. Only at that time, the result is very obvious. Very obvious. First one, breathe. So, like that, according to Buddhist view, one cause, one effect, no accept. Many cause, one effect, no accept. One cause, many effect, no accept. Only many causes, many effect. So you have a past jhavana now, but if you not have a previous kusala, so you may not get obvious result. So to produce some effect, need many results. Many results. So, like that. Now you are listening in Dhamma, for example, you are listening in Dhamma, nothing you get now. For example, but the son of Anatta Pindika, you know, the son of Anatta Pindika, if he listen one Dhamma talk, his father gave him 1,000. 1,000. So, suddenly get, because he has originally the son of Anatta Pindika. Originally he has a karma. So his father encouraged him to go. I will give 1,000. Like that. So, meaning is he has a lot of karma. Sometimes we do the same learning another one teacher, but the improvement is different. So everybody go, this is cool, but someone improve, someone not improve. So why? their identity is different. Their previous karma is different. So based on that, we get the result. So that is a difference. Listening and Dhamma is the same. Getting result is not the same. So some are like that. Even the children, some children, once they do a little good, their mother, father support a lot, giving gifts many. Some sons and daughters, although they do very good, their mother and father not support the gifts. Like that. So, that means present karma is the same, but past karma is not the same. So, based on that, we will get the result. Yeah, not only faster one. Because if you produce result in this life, karma is a past karma. Past karma is, previous karma in the previous life. This is for this life. So, in the third life, the karma in the third life is also have a spots. So, you produce this life, there are three kinds of karma. That is past jhana. You know? Seventh jhana in the previous life. Five jhana in the, the third past life. So these five kinds of jhanas are for this life. Now you are present kusala program, present kusala. Nine seven past jhana is for this life. Seventh jhana is for the next life. The middle five jhana is for the third life one. So that is this is kusala. So, for this result is this past jhana in this life, previous seventh jhana in the previous life, five jhana in the many lives, previous lives. So, these three karma will combine to produce results. Because this is for this life. So, not only this past jhana. So past jhana is here, all are the same. All are listening to Dhamma. But getting a result is, may not be the same. Some people may get one Dhamma. Some people may not get, like that. So, not the same. So, in the same way, after listening in Dhamma talk, some people get a sort of anna, some people don't get, like that. So, meditating in time, sometimes they already check. Yeah, seven jhana, you see which jhana produce this life. So, they already check. So, when you meditate, may check like this. So, may see, may not see. How clear, how much they can see is based on the past. Some people may not see so much detail. Only this karma, I do dana, because of this, I go to this life. May not only that. That is some very details because of Buddha's teaching. We have a chance, you know. So we may not know with our direct knowledge sometimes. So even one chaita, you know, chaitasika, pasa, vedana, sanya. So those details to check detail not so easy. Not so easy. Only Buddha can teach. So when the Buddha appear, we have chance to know. Well, if not the Buddha appear, now it is like a psychologist, about the mind, they are saying very briefly only. So they check waves in the brain. Waves is faster. If you meditate, waves is slow, quiet, something. They know some situations about the mind only, but they cannot know very much detail. So what about something quite clear? Quite clear is so to get a concentration on the room. Well, which kind of objects can produce a first jhana? Which kind of objects can produce a second, third, or fourth jhana? How to do everything the Buddha teach. So, very detailed. Everybody cannot know everything. So, only Buddha can know. So, meditating in time, sometimes the CRT asking like that, which jhana produce that light? So sometimes that question is testing the person's ability also possible. Another thing is to learn a bit of it. If you don't learn, just practical ways you may know sometimes briefly only. I don't know which zona only Buddhana that gamma produces this life, may know. But first zona or seventh zona or middle zona, they may not know. But charity asking is a good possibility is testing ability of person, or another thing is encouraging that person to learn wisdom. Because later he will be teacher. If he will be teacher, need to say according to scripture. People will ask him according to scripture. So if he don't learn, will have difficulties. So because of this, I think asking questions. May not know, may not know so soon.
Human beings, like you and me, we have akusala, kusala. This life, past life, many lives. There are also hell beings, so many beings. So there are so many akusala, kusala. Where this energy or where this resides, it follows you? How is it explained that it comes, when it's time to come, it comes, from where it restores? The Buddha says it. This karma, it follows you. Everybody, there are so many beings, there are so many hell beings, everybody has different karma. So, how do you explain that every individual is so different, every individual is being followed? Where is it residing?
Yes, karma is, about the karma, actually, many, because we are not like our health. For example, you have a good health, a bad health. So, we are living in styles very different. Just eating cannot say. Just wearing clothes cannot say. Environment, many causes. So some eating is the same, but the staying environment is not the same. So health conditions may be different disease we get. When, or faster, or later, like that. So, karma also the same. Many beings do many different karma. So, only Buddha can know each one because of what happened. For example, Buddha had an ache. Because of what the Buddha know. The Buddha have the waist pain. Because of which karma? In which life he has done. So, that is the only can know. So, for the normal people, we cannot know very accurately. Only generally we can know is the people are some people are beautiful, some people not beautiful, some people knowledgeable, some people not knowledgeable. So the same eating, the same staying, present cause is the same. So only past, also we don't know. So even in one family, some are knowledgeable, some are not knowledgeable, possible. So based on that, we can guess some reason. That is a karma. Like that, that is for the general people only can know. When mature, that is no, we cannot say. But some courses that the Buddha say based on time. Based on time is a human life. Sometimes a king is very good, like a universal monarch. He ruled over with the five precepts. So he can control his country well. So everybody have take five precepts. So in that time, too much akusala is a possibility. At that, you, although you have many akusala, at that time, kusala only have a chance to produce, mostly. Akusala is less chance. So that is possible, like Singapore also, for example, government ruling is very good. Other people may not bully you, because the government protected you. So, bad karma not have a chance to bully you. So, because the government, time is very good. So, that is the time. Another one is a destination. Destination. You reborn, because of some good karma, you reborn a human deva. If so, you are bad karma, not have a chance so much. Because if you human, other people may not disturb you. Because of destination, only kusala karma have more chance. If you are deva, so most of the you will see good thing, you will hear good thing. So bad karma, less chance, good karma, more chance. Because of destination. So, the same person, because of some kinds of karma, if you have to go walk with things, at that time, many bad karma have a chance to produce suffering. So, based on time, based on destination, and another one is based on appearance. Appearance is some people don't have a hand. So even if he is the son of a king, to be king, very difficult. People may not support to be king. His hand, no hand. So he has other kusala karma, but because of some kinds of cutting other's hand for example, he has no hand. Although he has many ability, so to be king, not so easy. So because of this, number three is appearance. If someone, because of some karma, if a bad appearance, you know, wherever you go, people see badly, look down, although you have ability. So, next one is action. Action is our effort and wisdom. So, now you are reborn in Singapore, everything you can learn someday. But if you are lazy, don't go to the school. You cannot be doctor or lawyer like that. So in the same way, you may have ability to get jhana. But if you not practice, you cannot get jhana. Only will stay home. So sometimes our karma have ability to get benefits. But if we don't do, we not add action, cannot get result. So such a general saying have, one is a time, one is a destination, one is the appearance, one is action. So action is that we need to take care. So that is generally the Buddha told. Another thing is to get karma is a kind of practicing, like practice a kasina, get jhana, continue way. One is Yatha Kamubhakanyana. Yatha Kamubhakanyana is based on divine eye. So if someone has a divine eye, can see every being in the present. So some are doing very strange karma. See, they are committing this karma in a hidden place. For example, you see, at that time, if you check, because of this karma, what you will be. If you want to know, at that time can know. Because his karma is very mature, very strong. When you may know, you may not know. But that karma will produce this life. Even in future, you can see. In the same way, when the divine eye, you see many beings, some are very strange body. Of them a demon or some very ugly or very fearful body you see. Oh, why he gets this body? If you reflect upon his karma, past life that he has done such kind of karma. Because of that karma, he has to be. So, such a knowledge in the Buddha's dispensation, you can learn. You can learn. So, that is we call Sakya Bhava, another divine eye. And so understanding karma, karma is not much so detailed, something very obvious one. Very obvious one is that you see someone committing very strange karma. So what he will be, can see. Some appearance, result you see, very strange result, or very ugly, or very beautiful. Why they get like this? So you can see part of karma. So that is the way to practice. So for the vipassana, after discerning mentality, materiality at the present, so outside, inside, do that and that. After that, go back, past, beyond death. So near that moment, have some kinds of jhavana. That jhavana, the object of that jhavana is kusala karma. You produce this life. So if you see that karma, you will see donation or something. So at that time, that karma, this life, you have to run, have a connection or not. So if you see connection, that karma produces this life. So, such a thing for the ordinary person, for the normal person, the Buddha can teach like this. So, for the Buddha, no detail. Other people may not know so much detail. So, but some way to know.
So the psychic power is more of the past life, not the future life.
Psychic power, future life also can see. So sometimes divine eye, you see someone is doing, killing a mother or father, because you see many beings. If killing a mother or father, you see, oh, very strange karma he is doing. At that time, you see future. Because of that karma, that person, what he will be. So, you can see future karma. Because his karma already mature, not changeable. Not changeable, very strong karma. So, even in future can see. In future can see. So, that is a knowledge against. Knowledge against.
Pante, I like to try to answer Pante's the question you given just now.
Interesting.
Okay. Because what I think is the farmer in the because I think the mind is the most important thing. Uh-huh. So in that case, I think the farmer in the farm, but his mind is always with Dhamma, is more important than the person go to the monastery without any Dhamma knowledge.
Uh-huh.
If in the farm, the farmer also uh-huh. don't have the knowledge of Dhamma, and uh-huh. also the person go into the monastery also without any knowledge of Dhamma, he uh-huh. just go and Dhamma. Uh-huh. I think the person go to monastery is better than farmer in the farm, because at least action he also do good, although without any knowledge.
Yeah, that is.
Can my answer get full marks? On the answer.
That is. I have read some cartoon. That is a joke. That is a joke. So another joke is some of my friends in the studying monastery. So he is the most senior among our students. We call him Pa. Pa is a grandpa. Like that. Actually, not so senior, because he is the biggest, eldest one. We say grandpa, something in front of his name, grandpa what, like that. So he always making a joke when we sweep the floor. So a lot of people say, you should sweep. You never sweep. Oh, you are Dhamma Krika, always talking. Calling in sadhu also can get a kusala. I will call a sadhu. calling in sadhu also the same kusala. I will call a sadhu, no need to do that. That is something just a joke. Yeah? Some of these things are correct, but always calling in sadhu is not so proper.
But I have mentioned here, when a person attains arahantship,
yeah,
so all their past karma become ineffective karma. Is it true? Because we want to know where this karma actually stops. But I mean, they have attained arahantship, so they have the three knowledge or the wisdom. Mm. So I just want to link this to the topic of karma. When a person attain arahantship, so the karma all become ineffective.
No produce, yeah.
No produce. So the mental and physical all stops.
Not like that. So if someone gets arahantship, so arahantship, after getting arahantship, still alive, still have a result someday. But no more niyu kusala, niyu akusala. Maybe 20 years, 50 years, may long life. Within that period, because of kusala and akusala, he may sick, he may healthy, he may get some gains, he may lose some gains. So that is possible. So the result is still have, because of previous karma. But no more new karma. No more new karma. He still being respect the Buddha, listening in Dhamma, something offering, still doing. That is not considered his kusala. So no produce. So stop means, totally stop means after passed away. After passed away, no more life. No more life. Actually, day in Nibbana. Like that.
So he is sustained by his productive and supportive karma. And even he attained arahantship, so this productive and supportive karma will sustain him until he attained Parinibbana.
Supportive karma for the arahanta, no more new karma. Even according to mine, he is doing good thing, but that good thing is, we cannot say karma. Because to be karma, not just action, need ignorance, not knowing truly, need craving. So if add ignorance and craving, your action become karma. So he is just action. No, about he, nothing he wants. Nothing he wants means that he always thinking it's all suffering. Nature, environments, dukkha, suffering, non-self. So he don't want anything. Like that, like your money. If you don't want anything, money is not useful. Because you don't have a desire to buy something. You buy something, you need to say, I want something. So the shopkeeper will give a man something. Like that. So, kusala is like money. Desire is still need to add. So, for the arahanta, because of knowing it truly, this mentality, materiality, even human, even deva, even any properties, mentality, materiality, suffering, non-self, he know like that. Because of knowing it truly, he no have a craving. He don't want anything. Every day he think as a suffering. So because of this, although he do action, his actions are not become. That is according to mind, we say piriya. Piriya is a mere action. Mere action. So those persons are only do good for naturally, not do bad. Because the cause and effect they understand before fully. Because of this, naturally they do good, but we cannot say karma. Karma is need another factor, craving, ignorance. He has no craving, no ignorance. So the karma cannot mature like that. So like a seeds. Seeds to get a plantation need water, need soil. Just a seed cannot get a plantation or cannot get a plant.
So what is arahant? You will just pass away naturally, right? Yes, you don't need to. We just when the life spans end, he just pass away.
Pass away. Yeah.
So actually, what sustains him when until he pass away?
After passed away.
What sustain the arahantship?
His life.
Yes.
His life, previous karma will sustain. If the previous karma is a noble, so short life. Someone after arahantship, someone killed or some disease killed him, cannot be long life. So someone can be long life. You know, Bhante Moggallana killed by thieves because of previous karma. So previous kusala kusala still producing this life. So some arahantas have killed many people. So after getting arahantship, suddenly they die. So not long life. Some arahanta like Bhante Ananda, 160 years old. Like that. Bhante Moggallana shorter life before Buddha, he passed away. So the karma still sustaining. But only no more new karma. So after passed away, no any karma produce. Continue, no more life. So every karma I have to stop.
Thank you, Hadi.
Okay.
Bhante, I have a question regarding killing. If a person mistaken an object as a living being, but he has the intention to kill it, will it produce bad karma? Means that there's an intention, a very strong intention driving this karmic act, and he actually whacked that object, thinking that it is actually an animal. But in fact, it is not.
Say if
this person loves to kill animal.
Yes.
Okay. So one day, he mistaken an object, not an animal, as an animal. And he actually did the action to kill it. But he found out that, it's just a piece of wood. So has he actually created bad karma?
So that is not bad karma, not much poor karma. Because although he trying to kill, one factor is must be living beings. Must have perception as a living beings. So, one factor he failed. That is a not living being. Because of this, no mature karma. He has some kind of akusala mind, but no mature karma. Because of not living being. Unwholesome mind is heaven, but cannot decide to the commitment. For example, no need to take 5 precepts again. Here's a precept is not broken. So like just If you kill wooden with a knife, the police may not catch. Yeah, but you are mine, and not so good. You are mine, not so good, but you so not much, you are so much.
I think I have a similar questions.
Mm.
So nowadays a lot of kids like to play computer games. Mm. So sometimes the games is like if you kill the human, you know, in a computer games. Mm. So I think it's similar. It is not a panaripata karma. Mm. But what result, what unwholesome result would it produce?
That is killing is somehow understand that is not real. Just doing something. So that is like just playing only. Playing, they no understand, not real. So that is just enjoyment.
Sometimes I find it really engrossing, trying to kill the animals, kill the person.
Yeah, yeah, that is every time, you know, such according to area, in the ancient time also some kind of practicing some kind of playing hell, but not even much in the computer. So that is just like something enjoyment. Enjoyment maybe little bit akusala. So we don't need too much, too much to avoid. So not only that, for example, everything, telling like we see movies, telling like or something or romance, everything, that is we know. So some small karma we have, because we get angry or we love, we hate, every mind kusala or akusala. Maybe we want to help, if we go past, so at that time also kusala mind also possible. So mind is kusala akusala. Every action we have, mind is kusala akusala happen, but not much work done. Not much work done.
It will still bring unwholesome result, is that correct?
Yeah, yeah. So unwholesome mind is will produce unwholesome result, but not so obviously. So you may not have regrets after doing that. I have killed many.
But the Chaitanya at that moment will be all unwholesome.
Yeah, yeah, that is possible. Even if we stay like this, if we think here and there, that is unwholesome thinking is arising within us. So that is a very small karma. If there is no other karma, possibly that karma will produce. But mostly we have another strong good or bad karma. So those of us who practice, who meditate only, who get absorption only, purely kusala. Generally, for the human people, if stay easily, without meditating, without thinking good, most of the time, I think, you may think, to eat good food, which restaurant is good, you may say, think like that. So many times, because of this, the Buddha say abhamada, not to forget, abhamada. Mostly if forget, according to flow, ordinary vasana is go evil then, or to eat, to enjoy, to harm only. So if mindfulness lead your mind, can go object, maybe anabana, maybe Nityananda Kananda, maybe Buddha image, if so, you can get kusala. So every time, awakening time, kusala or akusala, always happening. So, although we say akusala, sometimes for the normal people, no need to fear too much, because that is lay people. If you fear, okay, you should ordain. So there is the way to stop such even small akusala. The Buddha on the rule. So one ordained make a pure morality.
After that, controlling physicality. After that, mindfulness and clear comprehension. Mindfulness and clear comprehension, whatever you do action, you must think beneficial or not. Before seeing, before stepping, before get up, you have to think first. What is the beneficial? After that, get up. So someone may, with the meditation, even every step, like bandits, they go Vinayavada. With the meditation, they go. Come from here to there, and we'll go with the meditation. They will lose the meditation, come back here. So those of us are possible to stop, even small akusala. So that is a mindfulness and clear comprehension. Once they wake up, if I get up, what benefit? Or continue to sleep, or like that. They are everything, the movement that they do, with the meditation, with the beneficial or no, they are checking. So those of us can stop such a small evil thing. So after that, the sandosa. Sandosa is being content. Being content. So stay forest. When you stay forest, sitting many objects, surely you will think here and there easily. So the way to stop such a thing is morality. Stay forest, being content, mindfulness and clear comprehension. If so, you can stop such a small thinking. So if you are staying in city, doing jobs, sometimes other person complaining you. So you may think surely. Not so easy, meaning a little bit possible, but not so easy. Many obstructions. So some objects show you advertisement you buy, like that. So they also learn how people like. So because of many objects, to stop such a small thinking, very difficult. Another thing is a human, many, if you do business, many tough objects come. So maybe playing game is a little bit better. Better like that. Sometimes the mind is very, uncomfortable. So, because of this also human society, nowadays some some entertainment they do, government arrange. Some football class, the running in class, I think. So that is not producing any product. But because of better than other very strong abuse, like a drug, fighting each other, to reduce that, maybe small things are better. So they do running, football, even in boxing, according to rule. Because if outside they do boxing, they each other, no rule, they die. So in the, within the rule is, if someone have a nature to fight, come to the, this compound. So maybe because of this, governments and leaders, they arrange it. That is a better situation. So because of this, if you stay as a human, you need some games. Games. Better than strong abusa. Yeah.
One day I hope the last question. This referring to killing. If someone would want to invite, say, 20 of people to go to the seafood restaurant, live prawns, live crabs, live fish, live cuttlefish, all live. Then 20 people all go. It happens to be the boss of a company. So he order all this for these 10 people to eat. Who is, can we say that the boss plus 20 of these people are actually killing?
Yes, if I'm live, then I want to get this. So that is something encouraging to kill. So that is I think a committed offense about the killing. Sometimes already dead, you buy. That is may not be a problem. So if it's still alive, it's encouraged to be killed. So that is anadipata. Yeah.
Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu.
Okay, sharing merit. Idame nyadina hodu. Sukhida hundu nyadayo. Idame bonya. Asawakaya. Wahan hodu. Idame bonya. Nibbanasa. Achayo. Hodu mama bonya bagam sabha sadana vajemi desabe me sama bonya bagam lavandu sadhu sadhu sadhu.